Major updates are planned for Louisville's parks. WDRB's Monica Harkins reports it's partly thanks to $1 million matching donation.
Three siblings from the Brown family announced their matching pledge as a challenge to get more donations. The family has been known to donate to several Louisville organizations for generations. The program is aptly named Parks for All Action Plan because it wants to elevate area parks so all neighborhoods have high-quality parks, not just some. And it's not going to happen overnight. The plan is expected to raise funding for parks over 15 years. The hope is this matching pledge will attract other organizations or philanthropists to support the cause.
This is a long-term strategy and commitment from the residents of Louisville and the leadership in Louisville to be better and do better.
The Parks for All initiative started in 2021. Since then, it's been about data collections and series of surveys for the Louisville area parks. The Parks Alliance says the result is Louisville parks need revitalizing and need it bad. Once the money starts to go out to these parks, the plan is that parks that need it most will get the money first. Monica Harkins, WDRB News.